Los Titles Chris.
Guys, I'm out here with Timothy.
Hey.
Timothy's basically a vlogger as well. Oh god. I'm out here with Timothy, and Timothy's also a vlogger, and right now
she's going to
do her, you know, YouTube tag, but not on YouTube yet. Once he hits YouTube, I will put his channel down and hi.
That's another blooper right there.
Exactly.
Guy, couldn't put him on the spot. Questions are very simple. Yeah, if you want, we'll start. Whatever.
Alright, so. Jeez, I'm actually even covering my voice. I'm just gonna like, do the whole thing with the.
You broke the damn last night. Is it rolling?
Okay, yeah, okay, I'll just.
You cut so much editing to do.
Okay. Alright,
let's get this.
Okay, what's your name?
Timothy.
Where you from?
Zimbabwe.
Oh, this is a weird question. How many siblings do you have?
I have one. We like to wait.
Is this your first channel?
The one I'm on or the one I have?
The one you have. This is like my channel.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. I have two channels, but I forgot the password, so. I have one active channel with a bunch of stuff in it that I actually don't know. I have a channel. I'm so killed by your lungs.
A few moments later.
What's your channel about?
One was about all my graphic design stuff, and then I forgot the password. And then the second one was just random videos I do of trip experience, mini vlogs, stuff like that.
Why should anyone subscribe to your channel?
Subscribe to my channel is the funniest. It's heck.
It's okay, dude. I'm monetized. Go for it.
Okay. I was like, can I try saying that? As well as stuff coming soon, even like on this channel, so subscribe to mine so you can see what's coming to this channel. Ooh!
Sauce. Wow, that's deep. Where do you see yourself and your channel in 5 years?
In 5 years, I see myself making real money out of my channel.
What inspired you to start making videos?
I didn't like school, maths and sciences and stuff. So, but I really, really like art and creativity. Creativity makes
the honesty.
Tech. So, and video editing is just really, really cool. And because before, everybody could do the photo thing, the vlog thing, you could write, you could take pictures, but it was hard to get cameras and do video. It's so accessible now, so, and yeah, so it's like a new discovery.
What? Who are some of your favorite YouTubers? Subscribe. What the hell? Do you have a username?
Do I know my username?
Like, do you have a username, like a YouTube name?
I think it's Timothy Musumi. M-T-I-M-O-T-H-Y.
All right, I'll skip. That question is confusing. What does your username mean?
my username, it means amazing, lit. I could go on for a while. Amazing, lit, amazing. Stuff like that.
What is the best thing about YouTube and vlogs in general?
I think the coolest thing with YouTube is, like, from a viewer perspective, it's cool to just chill after a long day or whatever and watch stuff. And then on a posting perspective, it's cool to see what people are into at the moment through what you post. And stuff. That's what I enjoy.
And the contrary question, what's the worst thing about YouTube?
The worst thing about YouTube demonetized is the ads. The ads, oh my god.
That's the longest 5 seconds
of the life. Ads in the beginning and at the end. Do not pause me in the middle of them. Like, I'm like, oh no, he's about to... And you can't skip the ad. Like, you just stuck there like, first 5 seconds, get some coffee. That's what I hate about YouTube.
What are your goals when it comes to, my handwriting sucks, like, my handwriting, just like gods. Anyways, okay, what are your goals when it comes to YouTube or vlogging?
Honestly, I want to get to like, a 6-digit level of likes and views, no views on my YouTube. That's like my first big goal. And then I'll see. But like, I just wanna see if I can get there.
What are your favorite type of videos to make?
To make? I like sceneries. I like city sceneries, like a bit New York look, stuff like that. I like random fun stuff. I love selfie cam. So when you put all that together, that's my vlogs.
Alright, and last question, any advice for any new vloggers out there?
Just start, that's it. Like, if you have a smartphone and a Wi-Fi connection or cash to a cafe, start.
Cash to a cafe, I like it. Alright, and that's the end.
Yes! I want to see it until it's done.
Alright, so guys, that was the 15 tags actually. Timothy's gonna have his channel up, like I said before. His Snapchat, dude, I don't know when I'm doing these things, but just find them, somewhere here. I'm still used to this. Okay, the subscribe thing on his face, the Snapchat thing is like, there's description. Use the description, guys, just use it. And YouTube, by the way, obviously you're watching this, just please, like, please don't get paid, like, monetize me, don't block my videos anymore, I'm sorry, it's the whole copyright thing. And whatever song I use now, I don't know what song I use, I do not own it, I do not have any. Just my disclaimer thing out loud in the description as well, I'm disclaiming this. And yeah, so guys, thanks for watching. Please hit the like button, helps a lot. Subscribe to my channel, oh, this is my channel, so subscribe to his as well.
Subscribe to his channel.
And Facebook Watch is coming soon. I will be moving there soon. I'm not gonna leave YouTube, but I'll be on both. So yeah, hit me up there as well.
I'm waiting for that.
His Instagram's also somewhere. Dude, guys, it's just description, like, honestly. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Sorry, 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03.